We dedicate every Wednesday to Weezy. Weezy Wednesday is dedicated to the greatest rapper of all time, the GOAT, the best rapper alive, Lil Wayne, Lil Weezy, Baby, Toonchi, whatever you want to call him. Even Reginae's father, with Toonie, fucking Cam, Killer Cam, fucking daddy, if you want to call him. Shit. But today we're going to react to 4SHE and Lil Wayne Goldfronts. My opinion of 4SHE, she's one of the dopest female artists currently out. Like, I've loved her music from Deep End, Single As Fuck. Those are the... And I think Deep End has a remix with some other rapper, I think. I definitely love her style. She kind of reminds me of like a little Erykah Badu. But stop spoiling it. Before I even get started with this reaction, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. It definitely helps out a lot. Definitely it keeps me doing these videos like this. You know, trying to kill one of these jobs. That's a beautiful ass chick too. Like, I know this is probably like her actual friends or whatever, but I like how the display is black is beautiful. Like, it's just her and her friends just kicking it. That's how, like, probably like a little get together, kickback, cookout, family cookout or some shit, and they just all chilling. And it all displays just each, I guess you could say, even say each individual shade of black, and it's just all beautiful. Beautiful ass girl. Woman. We in this game, I know it like a little creep. Now I gotta actually say I'm disappointed in Wayne just not in that scene. I remember I seen the trailer a couple times, like, damn, Wayne, how come you didn't grab the fucking bamboo? And then they also got the other liquor that I guess either the same guy or the other one, Rick Ross, be sponsoring. Like, he grabbed a bottle of Jack Daniels. I was like, damn, Wayne, you let me down. I fucking love that bamboo. I still got my original bottle in the car. These white cups that I just pulled up, they can't take these gold teeth, they can't take this gold leaf that I just rolled up, they can't take my gold blunt, can't take my bullet holes up, can't take my close up, they can't break my hose up, they can't break these shoulders and make my quota, and I'm the one they take their nose from, the one they try to take their flow from, and
never see that one before.
Then I'm the one that it all flows from. Silence up the lamb, don't wake this gold up, they can't take the same road up, they can't take when I
roll up with both my doughs up. They can't take all these chokers. The gold one, the yellow, gold, white, gold, not the rose one. Can't break all these boulders. I broke up. New one make me hate my old one. New bae ate my soul up. Type of shit make me fold up, but I'm still ho-hum. I just can't take it slow, huh? I just can't fake it, no front. It's me and Fouché. They just can't take this cold front. They just can't take my gold fronts, and this is golden. I'm like, hold up. No one can't take my gold fronts away. No one can't take my gold fronts away.
She's a little mouse out the store. I definitely love this one compared to Ain't Got Time. Like, Ain't Got Time was just pretty much like an easy one for me to just, I like it. I still like it. I listen to it occasionally, but I like this one way better. Like, this is my first time hearing it. Like, as a Wayne fan, it was hard for me not to hear this song. But, you know, I had to. How can I say it? I'd definitely take this one. I think I'd definitely take this one. Fouché definitely has probably like a bright career. I can see her collaborating with like a Nicki or Drake next. Because like Wayne is kind of like a... Wayne is definitely a plateau. I remember like the same day he released a song. Like he dropped her name. I think she had like 8K followers. Then she shot up to 80K after the song was released. And it's just like, I think... I don't even know why I am at this point, because she might be. But I give it... Oh, even if she might sign with them, but still. I definitely like this, love this collaboration. Definitely stream anything by Fouché, or the single as fuck. Anything else she has out on YouTube. Stream everything, Lil Wayne. Even the fucking shit that's just on YouTube and you can't get nowhere else. Thank you.
Hello. My name is Gang Gang.